cut the outside. You guys see how they got? They're gonna have 43 drivers in the Firecracker 400 and 40 in the 200. I wish they would, when they do the qualifying, the top 40 lock into the 400. They should let 43 start the 200 and advance the top three. That'd be sweet.
Speed limit is 60 miles per hour. The pit exit is clear. Push now. Okay, Chase. You've got one lap to get the job done.
Checkered flag this time by.
That's the end of the session. P-24.
What do you got? Good luck, guys. This is my first race in a bunch of traffic, so I'm not going to be fighting anybody for anything. So if it's there, just take it. I won't be trying to stop anybody. Is this a full house?
10-4. For the moment.
P-24, the air temp is 78. Fahrenheit. Follow car number 33 in the inside column.
Green next time by. Alright, man. Line up on the outside row now.
Yeah, road to catch up to car number
33. Car.
4 upsize and disc, my bad.
No worries.
First race, so the week's almost in the back, probably. So setup is different.
Is this the final setup?
We need to catch car number 33.
The qualifying and the main races are open, I believe. Only the first preliminary races here are going to be fixed.
Yeah, I get that. I was just wondering if they were going to revise the setup for the preliminary races from this.
As far as I know, this is the final setup.
Yeah, I think
they
only got 2 days, I think. 2 days or one.
Come on, you don't
know. Yeah, we don't plan on changing the setup at all. 10-4.
Floyd, green flag.
Checking up in the back.
Breath.
Rock one.
Car one.
Yeah, one inside.
Still there. Hold your line.
All clear, all clear.
Outside. Keep it steady.
Well done, Chase. Good start.
Clear,
all
clear to the
clear,
outside.
All clear.
Outside.
Outside.
Hold your eye. Still there.
One spin in the inside.
Keep rolling. Robbins is now in the lead.
Hold your eye. Hold your eye.
P-17.
Still there. Hold your eye. Still there. He's still there. clear.
All clear, all clear. Caution is out. Line up single file.
Zero oh man.
Etra. Hello. Car. Etra. One. Car.
Break raise lobby.
Etra. Four. Car.
Well, I tried to miss it. Yeah, it was Ed. Ed got, like, hit, flipped.
Pit road is now open. Four car. All right, man, we're going green next time by.
Okay, right, Chase, man. Get
line
ready.
Up on the
race will resume at the end of this lap. Four car. Okay, Chase, be ready. We're going green.
Get ready.
Green flag,
green flag, green flag.
Clear.
Okay, Chase. The next car is King. Race car
right,
is out.
Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up, single file. Pit road is closed. Past the 43. Past the 30.
Hey, Derek, I wasn't trying to push you down or up on that restart. I just...
Still troubling the problem. Come on, why would you come up, man? Wow.
Past the 43. Past the.
I don't know what you got. It's pretty fun.
It's the 215.
Car, clear black flag for having the 6-foot wreck in.
Yeah, I got
it. Yeah, I'll get you.
That's okay.
Can I get a black flag cleared too for passing under yellow? People didn't get back on that restart.
Clear black number 96, please. Ed, you guys never asked for a clear black when you didn't know we were in here.
Those are the first black flag clear, just so y'all know.
It's the 40 car. The road is now open.
We're going to be watching. We'll have a rule explanation on some of the blacks for you guys, but we're highly unlikely to be clearing black flags.
It's the 40 car.
If you request a black to be cleared and it's something that needs reviewed, like a restart, may take a few minutes.
Yeah. My suggestion would be don't get black
19. Flag. Car by, he had the position when the yellow flag came out. Catch the 40 car.
Biggest thing is just absolutely do not pass for the start finish line. That will not be a
catch
black
flag. Catch the 40 car. Alright man, we're going green next time by.
We're going green
man.
Next time
right
by.
Line up on the outside row now.
When we run qualifying, do we have to wait till the backstretch to enter, or can we go right into turn one?
For prelims, you need to follow iRacing rules. So for prelims, we will not be clearing any black flags Thursday and Friday night.
Yep, thanks.
Past the 91, past the...
This is so fun, boys.
Heck yeah, Gabe, I'm in the back. I'm missing a wreck like crazy. I'm so lucky.
Yeah, maybe passing you wasn't the greatest idea, but hey.
Hey, Landon, we got that weird thing where we got a lap car in each of the bottom and top lanes.
Race car's coming in. Be ready.
I haven't seen that. Okay, I'll check it out.
Get ready.
Not gonna go up there, Ethan?
Green flag. Green, green, green.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 112 Fahrenheit. P15.
Got one inside.
Still there. Still there. Clear
all
low.
Clear, all clear.
16.
Oh my gosh.
Watch your speed.
That was so close.
Oh no.
Hey Landon, you gonna stop spinning? If iRacing implemented the race back to the flag, I'd try to do the gentleman's kind of lucky dog-ish thing.
Blake, you have to check out big time for the pace car, bud.
Yeah, I do. Gotcha. I don't want to check up too much and like wreck the whole field.
Pit road is now open.
Like what we're doing on the restart?
Are some of you guys shifting a little too early or something? Because we're catching you even though we're letting off.
You should be starting in gear 2, maybe some of you go starting in gear 3.
Well, that last restart, it seemed like everybody checked up and they didn't want to pass over the start-finish line.
I think Landon and I, we let off a lot and then all of a sudden the guys in front of us just did not go.
Alright man, we're going green next time by.
Alright Chase, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
It's a 40 car.
Trying to watch your guys race and the eNASCAR All-Star race. It's quite tough.
Who's leading that one?
Leahy's leading this heat. Chandler won the first heat. I can't remember in the second.
Okay, four.
Hey, Sam, is it telling you to stay to the inside? Or is it telling you to stay high now?
I believe we're single file from here on out because of the amount of caution we've had.
Okay, Chase, are you ready? We're going green.
Get ready.
Let's go. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. Whoa. 15th place.
Here on the back stretch.
The lap
inside. Clear to the line,
man. Caution
car
is out. Caution is out.
Caution.
Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Oh no, big wreck.
Looks like a 42 just got
it's
loose.
It's a 40 car. Catch the 40 car.
Anybody ran these bias tires to death? I don't know how long they last.
Pace cars on the back, guys.
I usually wait till halfway to pit for tires, honestly. But at this rate, all these yellows will probably be halfway point. We're near the end.
The road is now open.
It determines how many people are actually in the race at the time.
Under caution, make sure you look forward and use the brake pedal when needed.
Unreal.
They'll probably blame the cat.
Shane, how bad did it get me?
All right, man,
we're
going green.
Thanks, that's pretty good. Mostly right front. Carrier looks fine.
I also found out you can blow this thing up if you really want to.
What was it, Blake? About 15 laps of pushing?
So I went back and looked at the replay. It wasn't, it happened really quickly. It was just like in about 3/4 of a lap where, I mean, I was right on the guy and it just went over 270 and it just expired, so. I didn't really even know it was possible because, like, I went back and looked at the replay. Like, if you barely lift off a guy, like, you cool down. You have to literally be, like, on them for, like, an entire lap for it to do it. It'll go up quickly, but, like, again, if you barely give them space, it'll cool down. So, it was just a really freak thing.
Get ready.
Thank you.
Matt.
Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. The guy behind has just done a 43.50.
All clear, all clear.
Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 21 car.
Tires suck.
Alright, I definitely need tires now. That's the
track limit. Temp's increasing. It's now 116 Fahrenheit.
It's the 21 car. Pit road is now open. It's the 21 car. Alright man, we're going green next time by.
Okay Chase, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Race car's coming in, get ready.
Get ready.
Green flag. Green flag. 13th place.
He's got one outside.
Clear outside.
Clear high. Clear high.
Outside. Still there. Clear outside. Far outside.
Freaking freight train.
Still there.
Clear high. High. Clear high.
Far
inside. Got one inside.
Clear, to
clear
the
low.
Bottom.
Clear low.
Inside. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
Clear low. Clear low.
Got caught up in that 16.
Yeah, okay, getting used to it.
Catch the 42 car.
Pit stop, clear tires.
Catch the 28 car. Catch the 42 car. Pass the 8, pass the... Catch the 28 car. The road is now open.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 260 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Hey, car 32, where are you?
I'm coming, dude. I gotta go to pit.
Me too.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Line up single file. Catch the 33 car.
Freaking two tires. This time, hey.
The car in front is pitting.
Car, catch the 33, car, catch the 166, car, catch the 31, car, catch the 16, car, catch the 14, car, catch the 14, car, catch the 5, car. Let the 5 car by.
All right, Chase, be ready. We're going green.
All right, let's go, guys.
Get ready. Catch the 5 car.
Green flag.
Why, you fuck? Huh. Right about.
Car got one inside.
16th place.
Still there.
Clear low.
Clear to
clear
the
low.
Bottom.
Sorry, Josh, man.
Clear low.
Race car's
out. Alright, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 32 car. Catch the 14 car.
Thought it was gonna be a lot worse than that, Blake.
Chris, you got a decent pair on you, bud. Hell of a move.
Yeah, I was getting ready to lift and stayed in it. I was getting ready for it, Aaron. Thought they were gonna come flying across the track and they kind of stayed up by the wall.
Yeah, it was downshift and everything.
Yep.
Speak more clearly, I can't hear you.
Catch the 40 car. Pit road is now open.
Didn't understand that.
Catch the 14 car. Alright, man, we're going green next time by.
Race car's coming in this lap.
Damn, I almost made it.
Catch the 14 car. Pass the 87. Pass the.
Heads up, prepare for green flag.
Come again?
I thought it was top 14. I might need to read rules again.
Get ready.
It is top 11. Last restart here.
Green flag.
Pay attention to track limits. Please chase.
What the hell was that?
Left up 22, car by. Left up 18, car by.
God, I had that.
The yellow flag came out. Catch the 40 car.
Almost.
Yeah, I got through the rest of it and then I saw you come up at the end.
My bad.
That's all good then. It's all fun right now. I just wanted to see what Blake and I were going to do with that start. We were flying on the high side.
Yeah, I was not ready for you guys to come blow by me on the high side.
Yeah, I kind of squeezed it in there a little bit.
Yeah, it made some space for me.
Catch the 14 car.
Hey, I would have qualified.
There's only 20 cars. I think the prelims are 40-something.
I think it's 43.
Pit road is now open.
How many cars are in there?
40.
It's the 40
car. I didn't realize this was a full house, too.
Get another one.
This is
all right,
three
man.
Of four.
White flag. One more lap to go. Alright, man. We're going green next time by.
Okay, Chase. Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Catch the 14 car.
Yeah, you got lucky with that wreck. Nice job, Ace.
Ace, you're not even in the prelim.
It's one of those, like, 40 feet finishes. So maybe you're not gonna get fifth.
Okay, Chase, be ready. We're going green.
Get ready.
Good
drive. It's over. Great job, driver.
was trying to race, but I couldn't get slowed up in time.
Your speed limit in the pits. Box in 260 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
The race is over.
Couturier has retired. Okay, Chase, push now, we can catch this guy. 14th.
Oh, yeah.
Goes quicker when it's on its wheels, mate.
Uh-huh.
Alan, ahead is increasing. It's now.